Shout out to Miss Tara Brown that requested this video. Okay, let's get straight into it. Right now, I'm typing pink and gold background. Okay, now, any day now, yeah, let's go. Because the background I used for the intro video was pink and gold, and I just chose enter, okay? Yeah, and I'm basically showing you guys a list of pink and gold backgrounds that you can use.
It's 3 o'clock.
Would you like to see how I created my intro thumbnail? Did I wrote thumbnail? Oh my gosh. Thumbnail. Yes. I was like, would you like to see how I created my intro thumbnail? Comment down below if you want to see that video, y'all. I got it ready. So just let me know if I should post it. Because I'll post it. Just let me know. Okay, right. Okay. burgers before, let me know down below. I thought it was good. The fries were good. And the apple pie was good too. So let me know down below if y'all went to Checkers. I liked it. Check out my latest video, eating Checkers for the first time. Ah, okay. Okay, sis, I see. You're lit. Now move on. Hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Boop, boop, hurry up, hurry up. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. So, I would advise not to use like videos that have like bars. Black bars. But I wanted to give like a mixture of pictures and videos. So that those videos that have bars, the black bars, those are the ones I liked. And I had to just suck it up and use them. Even though I really don't like videos like that. You wanted to take up the whole screen. But yeah. So if you're going to make an intro video, you can use it. I'm not saying that it's bad because I used it. But it's better to use pictures or videos that take up the whole screen. But those videos that I just didn't do that. So I just used them like that. Okay, right now. Oh, right now. I'm just adding the last thing. Oh, right now. Oh, guys. So I'm basically showing you guys how I added the please subscribe. Subscribe clip. Yeah, right now I'm showing you guys how I found the please subscribe clip on Google. I just typed it in, please subscribe, and then as you can see, there's so many that you can choose from, and you just choose the one that you like. Make sure you in the description box you put where you got it from, because YouTube, they don't like you stealing people's pictures without giving them credit. And I'm gonna do censor right now. I'm just showing you that I took a screenshot and I added it to my photos. That's it. Please subscribe. Join the family. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. Ding 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 ding. So that you can be notified every time I post a new YouTube video. That's it, yay. Oh, I was just showing you that I had to airdrop it again. This YouTube life is not easy, but it's worth it. It's not easy, but it's worth it, because I really like making these videos. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, that's it. Basically, that's it. And then you can just see how everything comes together. Ah, I forgot. I have to show you guys how I added the music. Oh, so this song is by a Nigerian artist, and his name is MIKUN, like that, it's on the screen. Basically, I found this song from one of my Nigerian classmates. He posted the song on his Instagram, so I was like, oh wait a minute, who is that? That's because the beginning was so lit. I really liked it, so I basically song, because his friend was promoting it on his Instagram, and I think the song is really good. Make sure you go and check it out. Hey, it's called Miss Soweto. Yeah, this is supposed to be tough. And let me know. Yay, sent Marish _ yay. Marish _ yay.
Hey, Miss Africa. What you doing tonight? Oh, no. Let me take you